the number makes a square, a square number is there. 1, 4, 9, 16, 25 can make a raise with 4 equal sides. 36, 49, 64, 81, just to name the first few of them.
A square number,
the product of a whole number with its sum.
A prime number,
evenly divisible by only one in itself.
A composite number,
evenly divisible by numbers other than just one and itself.
When two factors are all you find, then that number's gotta be prime. They can be divided evenly by one in itself exclusively. Like the numbers 2, 3, and 5, they can only make a raise with the one on the side.
A square number,
the product of a whole number with itself.
A prime number,
evenly divisible by only one in itself.
A composite number,
evenly divisible by numbers other than just one and itself.
All composite numbers can be divided at least three ways evenly. The first composite number is 4. It's divisible by 3 numbers or more. The next of these are 6 and 8. They have at least two ways to make a raise.
A square number,
the product of a whole number with itself.
A prime number,
evenly divisible by only one in itself.
A composite number,
evenly divisible by numbers other than just one and itself.
A prime number,
evenly divisible by only one in itself.
A composite number,
evenly divisible by numbers other than just one and itself.
A square number,
the product of a whole number with itself.
Visit numberock.com for exclusive content, lesson materials, and more. Thanks for watching.